Thank you. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the PAX 41 Music Time Machine and to another Christmas music selection from PAX 41. I want to wish everybody a joyous season, and I hope that everybody will have a Merry Christmas this year and be able to spend time with friends and loved ones. I know here at PAX 41, I have family coming in that I have not seen for a number of years, so I'm looking forward to it, and I hope that the rest of you get to see special loved ones as well. Well, it's hard to believe that another year is about ready to end, and actually another decade at that. So it's also hard to believe that this will now be the 11th year that the PAX 41 Music Time Machine channel has been on YouTube. And with that said, I'd like to thank each and every one of you that watch the channel and support the channel. I really appreciate you and all of the comments that you leave on the post. On a side note on that, if you happen to be leaving comments and you're not getting responses from me, there seems to be a little bit of a glitch with YouTube not showing all of the comments. So unfortunately, I don't have a way to remedy that situation. But if they show up, I try to respond to everybody, even if it's a thumbs up or a hearts, but 90% of the comments, I usually put a response out to everybody. I think it's important to interact with the audience out there. So I do want to thank several individuals who help support the channel. So financially, especially over the past year, there are several who have been great patrons. And I would like to say thank you to the following individuals. So Howard, Frank, Ruth, Ian, Larry, Craig, Charles, Arlene, Mark, Jeanette, Bradley, and Chuck. And I know that there were others, and I'm sorry if I've missed your name, but I do really appreciate everybody that has donated to the channel and has helped support the channel. It has been greatly appreciated. So, and I wanted to make an effort to thank each and every one of you out there for helping with the channel. So I do want to say, once again, I hope everybody is enjoying the music, and I hope that you'll enjoy the holiday selection that I've put together here. And once again, I want to say to everybody, have a wonderful Christmas and also a happy new year. So I may try to do another little short show before that, but if I don't, I'm going to wish everybody a happy new year as well. So once again, thank you for watching PAX 41 Music Time Machine. Have a wonderful holiday.
this child of thine, God, the light on us both shall shine in paradise, as praise the Mother Mary.
Them, God's angels. In my Christmas letter, I told Santa Claus to bring me you. The jingle bells are ringing through the hills and dells. The jingle bells are ringing, but I would much rather hear those wedding bells. Everything will be fine and dandy, and I hope my hope comes true. For in my Christmas letter, I told Santa Claus to bring me you.
There you dear, come on, let's go under the mistletoe. Nobody else around, tonight's the night. Cuddle up close and hold me tight. We'll be in paradise when lights are low under the mistletoe. That's the place where we'll discover romance, sweet romance for two. Like the little snowflakes that are falling, I'm falling for you. Guess I was meant for you and you for me. Maybe we'll raise a family tree. Give me a little kiss and love will grow under the mistletoe. Thank you.
half a song. Keep my daddy safe and strong. Let me have them all year long. That's what I want for Christmas. Let my dolls be made of rags, farming hats of paper bags. Just write love on the Christmas tags. That's what I want for Christmas. When I wake up Christmas Day, I would like to find a sleigh. But if I don't, dear Santa Claus, I will not complain, because what I really want is this: sister's smile and brother's kiss. Fill our land with peace and bliss, from Maine down to the Isthmus. That's what I want for Christmas. When I play Megs or spin my top, careless drivers never stop. For every block put a traffic cop. That's what I want for Christmas. Now I know some folks love to speed, but to us kids they give no heed. It's more playgrounds that we need. That's what I want for Christmas. We could save a million lives if we sent each one who drives a little card on which it said, when driving use your heart and head. For myself and kids like me, to you all I make this plea: when you drive, drive carefully. That's what I want for Christmas. Yes, that's what I want for Christmas.